Hello, my fellow students, staff members, Project 25.
To those that have lost loved ones.
I'm Marquise Dante Lewis Jr. And I'm coming to you on behalf of the O'Farrell Charter School in our Project 25.
See them again.
Our first idea was to raise money by a charity basketball game and donate the funds to our student union and to one of the students' families. Okay, so we had a student named Chris, and he unfortunately passed away. He was brutally murdered, and we were going to donate the money to our student union and his family. But unfortunately, that didn't work. All things couldn't go through. We just didn't have the right things to do it. Like, we got everything done. We just couldn't get the gym in time. But now we had to come up with something on quick, short notice. So we decided to go around and ask people for money anything, because we wanted to donate to the homeless center. We're asking people if they could donate small funds to our cause. All the funds are gonna go to a homeless shelter, and then we can get them like socks and all that good stuff. So I'm Marquise Stills, and once again, thank you for watching my video, and you guys all have a good day.
See your smile, and though you're gone away.